Happy Halloween. It's true. Lots of us love to revisit childhood memories, hobbies, or favorite TV shows. Turns out it's not only fun, it's actually important for our psychology. Research shows there's a key human need for nostalgia. On shelves and screens, racks and radios, it's not just you. Retro is all the rage.
There's definitely a comfort to nostalgia, right?
Yeah, 100%.
Kids Made Cheerios number one.
What's old is new again, with marketers turning back time, tapping into those happy, familiar memories.
This is the Pepsi for every generation.
Why do you think now we are seeing nostalgia used in all of these commercials?
Every 20 years or so, you see this kind of wave of nostalgia marketing. It's really nice to look back at a time that you think was a happy memory.
Thanks, Chef Boyardee.
Cutting-edge style is just a modern twist on the tried and true. Think 70s patterns, 80s shoulder pads, 90s logo shirts, fab flannel.
Like whatever.
And it's not just the look, it's a whiff of history too.
Because when you stay with the great smell of Brut, the great smell of Brut stays with you.
Remember Brut, Yope, or Old Spice? They're back with spiking sales according to the perfume shop.
Ooh, the 80s.
And even our entertainment is taking a U-turn. On TV, retro reboots are taking hold with a brand new season of old school hits. Murphy Brown, Dynasty, Will and Grace, Magnum P.I., and Charmed.
You are charmed ones.
Some tech is taking its own Back to the Future fast lane, with brands like Nintendo bringing back the NES classic, or Nokia resurrecting those old model phones. But the blast from the past is more than just a novelty. There's real science behind our nostalgic instincts.
Nostalgia helps regulate anxiety.
Clay Rutledge has been studying nostalgia for 15 years, or in other words, since Beyonce released Crazy in Love.
When people engage in nostalgia, it makes them feel reassured about themselves. It gives them some sense of confidence. And so when you're feeling stressed or anxious or uncertain, nostalgia can be a good way to sort of restabilize yourself, to anchor yourself.
Now that's what I had in mind.
So in uncertain times, retro is reassuring. It's a positive, healthy, and social pursuit to revisit cherished memories. But perhaps most notably, looking back actually helps us push forward.
Nostalgia is really more characterized by people reaching into the past and pulling it into the present.
So if you're feeling stalled, a ride down sentimental lane may be the real breakthrough you need to conquer the future.
Well, you can never unsee those.
Yeah. You weren't well.
You were fun to look back.
You
were adorable in the 80s.
Nostalgia's fun.
Oh, yeah.
I find the older I get, the more I enjoy it, too.
Yeah?
You know,
yeah.
You're young.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait till later. Just going to tell you. Because that becomes history.
Speaking of nostalgia, if you want to find out about our favorite Halloween candies, you can head to today.com/food. All right.